Hello everyone, I'm Shailja, your computer teacher. Today we'll start with the one tool available under the insert tab, which is screenshot option. Okay, we'll start with this. How to take the screenshot in laptop and computer, how to do it. Like first of all, we will start with the very standard method, which is print screen. Okay, on every keyboard, there is a button present on the topmost corner of, top right corner of your keyboard. That is print screen button. With the use of this button, you can take the snapshot. How to do this? What you need to do is, for example, I am just minimizing my screen. Okay, now I have clicked on the start button. Now I wanted to take snapshot of this particular start option. Fine. Now I pressed the print screen button from my computer. Now I again went to the Word, MS Word, and here now you we have captured the screen, but you need to paste here. Okay, so I am pasting that particular snapshot here. Okay, so this is the way how I have taken the snapshot of the screen. So now what you need to, if you wanted to crop the screen to some particular area, you can also crop the same from here. Fine. Here to here. After that, you will press enter. Okay, so this way you can take screenshot. What is the another way? Another way is with the help of the option available with us. What is that option? Screenshot. Like when you click on the screenshot, wherever you wanted to take the screen clipping. For example, here you have opened any of the like files. Or any, for example, I wanted to take the screenshot of this particular area. So what you will do for that, you will click on like screenshot. Okay, you can see whatever application you have opened recently, you can take directly snapshot of that particular area by clicking on that particular option. Here you can see this is a screenshot of that particular area. Fine. So like this, if you wanted to like take a screenshot of any specific area, for example, you went to desktop, you wanted to take the screenshot of this particular area only. So how you can do it? You need to click on the insert option, then you will click on the screenshot, you will click on screen clipping. When you click on screen clipping, your screen will got frozen. Okay, wherever you wanted to, which area you require to take this screenshot, drag on that particular area and take that particular screenshot. Fine. Likewise, I have taken for that particular area. You can see now screenshot is available here on my screen. Fine. So this is the way how you take like screenshot of things. I hope this is clear to everyone. Okay. Let's start with the another topic. The another topic we are going to cover today is the bookmark, hyperlink and the cross reference. So let's start with the bookmark option. To bookmark something, I need to start writing with some data. Okay, so I have written here is equal to RAND for some predefined paragraphs. Okay, then I have pressed enter. You can see some predefined paragraphs are available there on my screen. So what I need to do is, what is bookmark? Like when we are talking about the hard copies of books, for example, you are reading any hard copy of the book and in between someone called you, okay, make a call to you and you have to left that topic in between. Okay, so what we usually do, we insert some kind of thread, some kind of ribbon between that particular page so that from next time, whenever we wanted to read that particular topic, we can start from that that particular topic where we left last time. Fine. The same way we can do things in like in MS Word, there is the option available. Bookmark option is available with us. Okay. So, for example, you are reading one report, one file, or whatever which is in MS Word. Okay. For example, I was reading one file, I reached here and now I have to leave for some work or something. Now I want, if I come next day and I started with the reading of this particular file, then I'll get to know where I have left last day. Okay, So for your reference, I am highlighting this area so that you will get to know where I have bookmarked the text. So I have clicked here. After this, what you will do is you will click on bookmark. Okay, here you need to give the bookmark name. For example, here I have given the name book one and you have clicked on add. So we have bookmarked something. Okay, at we have made bookmark in some area. Now suppose next day I open my file, my cursor is here right now. Now I wanted to find out my bookmark place where I have bookmarked yesterday. So you need to click on bookmark. After that, you will select your bookmark name, which to which bookmark you wanted to go. After this, you will click on go to. It will take your control to that particular place where you have bookmarked. Fine. I hope this is clear. Okay. Now we'll start with the like option hyperlink. What is a hyperlink? Let me tell you. Like let me open any of the browser. Okay, so for example, I'm searching here for like SRBPS YouTube channel. Okay, I have made search for SRBPS YouTube channel. Here you can see all these options you are able to see on your screen. Okay, the things, the words or the lines which are available in blue color and underline, all these are known as hyperlink. What are these? These are known as hyperlinks. Okay, by default, they are of blue color. They are underlined as well. Okay. Now I wanted to open this link. When you open this link, some page will be open on your screen. That means links always have something behind themselves. Like if you click on link, something will open on your screen. Okay, so this is like something will open on your screen. For example, if I'll click on this particular link, it will open SRBPS YouTube channel on my screen. Fine. So what the purpose to say all these things is that is only that now my purpose is you should know what are the links. Like when I hover on the link, you can see the hand, my cursor is getting changed into hand type option. When we are using links on the browser, my cursor will change to hand type of shape. Okay, when we are doing working with links in MS Word, it will not change to the hand type of icon. Fine. Now, how we can make use of hyperlinks inside our Word file? How we can do that? Like, first of all, I wanted to create one file link here. Okay, in the starting of the file. Sorry. So now you will click on hyperlink. Okay. Here are some options available, like existing file or web page. Look, I'll start with this. Like from here, you select your location of the file, which file you wanted to, like which link you wanted to give. My file is present on desktop, so I have double clicked on that. In my docs folder, that file is, for example, report one is my file. So I have selected that particular file and I have clicked on okay. I'll click on okay. Here you can see text to display in this particular field. The address is shown of that particular document. Now at this time, this will display on the screen in your document as a link. I'll click on okay. Here you can see this is my link right now. Okay, what you need to do for open this link, you need to press Control plus click. When you will press Control plus click, it will ask you whether you want it to continue. Okay, do you want to continue? If you'll press yes, it will open that particular file for you. Here you can see it has opened report one file for us. Fine. Now this is the one way to create link. What is the another way? For example, I wanted to link any video related file. It means any word related file. So what I'll do is I'll select that particular word on which I wanted to create link. I'll click on hyperlink. okay, here what I'll do is I'll go to that particular location, okay, which file I wanted to open. For example, I wanted to open this report one file on that particular text. So here you can see text to display. Text to display is my selected text. Okay, or you can change here as per your requirement if you wanted to define your text over there. Fine. After this, you will press on OK. So what it will do is it will create link on that particular word. How you can follow this link? Like, you need to press Control key plus your left click of your mouse. Then you will click on yes, it will open that particular file on your screen. You can see the report one file has been opened. Fine. So this is the another way. The third way is, for example, you wanted to create link on this particular text. Okay. You have clicked on hyperlink. So now what you want is like you have linked any file from that particular document from here to here. And we have one more option. Like, for example, now you wanted to, we have created the link. Now you wanted to edit the hyperlink. Okay, what you need to do is you need to right click on that particular hyperlink. You will click on edit hyperlink. Okay, now we wanted to display some kind of tooltip on that particular hyperlink here. Like, we have one option available with us, which is known as screen tip. You will click here. Like, this is hyperlink. Whatever you wanted to show, you can click on that particular option and can type any kind of text here which you wanted to show. Fine. And which file you wanted to link, like that particular file we have already linked, you will click on OK. When you will take cursor to this, okay, you can see the tooltip on your screen. This is hyperlink, and press Control plus click to follow this particular link. Okay, if you wanted to open that particular link, you can open that particular link. This is the report file. Fine. So this is the way how we can do hyperlink. Fine. So there is one more option present with us. Like, this is how we can give hyperlink to the existing files which are present on our like desktop, in our computer, fine, in on any of the locations. Like, what if I wanted to create links inside our document? Like, I wanted to create links inside my document. So how I can do that? For example, for that particular thing, what we need to do is I have clicked anywhere in the screen. I have clicked on hyperlink, and here I am clicking on this option, place in this document. When I am clicking here, place in this document, which options are available here? Like, I can create link to the top of the document. I can create link for the headings. I can create link for the bookmark. So let's create link for the bookmark. So I wanted to create the link to the bookmark. Here I would like to write, go to book one. Because I wanted to create link for that particular bookmark. So I have clicked on OK. So when you will come here and press Control plus click, it will go to that particular location where I have bookmarked that book one bookmark. Fine. So this is the way you can like link any of the bookmarks. So now we will see how we can do internal linking within our page, how to do that. So I'm writing some content on my screen. So if, let me increase the size of the content a little bit. So we were talking about how we can do internal linking in our page. Like, there are two or three ways. One way is, like, first of all, I wanted to create links for the headings available in my page. Like, how to create the heading? The one way is you need to select the text. You need to go to the references option, add text option. Then you will select level one. Okay, so this heading is added to as a level one heading. Okay, these options, this reference tab we will discuss later on. But still, you have to see only how we can create headings. Okay, You need to select the text, you need to go to the references tab, you need to go to the add text, and then level one. So we have created level one heading. Okay, here once again, what you need to do is you need to select the text, you need to click on add text, then level one. Okay, so here I have added 3 to 4 headings into my page. Now, what I want is I wanted to create links for all these 4 headings. For example, like I want links for all these headings here, so that if I'll click on first link, it will move my control to here. If I'll click on second link, it will move my control to here. So how to do that? For that, we need to go to the insert tab. We need to click on the hyperlink option. In hyperlink option, you need to click here. Place in this document, because we wanted to place those heading links in our document only. Here you can see under the heading option, we have all those headings present here. Okay, to which you wanted to create the link, like you wanted to create the link for the first heading, click here and then press okay. Likewise, if you wanted to create the link for the second heading, the same way you will click on hyperlink. Place in this document option, you will select the second heading and you will press OK. Okay, same you will do for the third one. What you will do is you will click on hyperlink option, you will select the third option and you will press OK. And same you will do for the fourth option. What you will do is click on hyperlink, like you have clicked another link for that particular heading. Let me increase the size of the text. Okay, so these are my headings, heading links. So to follow the heading link, what you need to do is you need to press Control plus click. My control has been moved to here. Okay, same way I wanted to move to this heading. So what I'll do is I'll press Control plus click to go to that particular heading. So this way we can link our document internally. For example, now I am at the end of the page. Like here I wanted to create a link for the top of the page so that user directly clicks here to go to the top of the page, and our control should be reached there. Okay, for this what you will use, you will click on the hyperlink option. Here you will select place in this document, because here we are creating links for the same document only. Fine. Then you will click here top of the document. Then you will press OK. Okay. Then what we'll do to follow this link, you will press here Control plus click, and your control has been shifted to the top of the document. Like this is the way how we can do internal linking inside our document. Okay, the third way is, for example, here I wanted to like add some link to a new file. Like when you click on hyperlink and there is one option, create new document. Like now you click on some document and it should, you should click on some link and it should create a new document. For example, here I have create one Word file. Okay, this is what I have written here. Okay, so name a new document. Here you need to define the path for the document where they need to save that particular file. So from here you can change the path of that particular document. How you can do so? You can select your location where you want that file to be created. Like I want the file to be created here. Okay, what should be the name of file? Here you can write the name of file. For example, I want Word 2 should be the name of file. Then I'll press okay. Okay, we have two options when to edit. First option is edit the new document later. This means when you click on the document, click on that particular link, it will create at that particular time that file. Second is edit the new document now. It will create that named file right now. Fine. So if I click here, edit the new document later, it will create a file when I do click on that particular link. Now I have clicked on OK. Okay, now when I follow this link, means I'll press control plus click. Okay, so it has opened that particular file in the browser, because by default the links are opened in browser. That's why it has opened that file in the browser. Let's see. My file is present there on my location, like in my docs. My file is there. Like, let me change the change it. It should open with MS Word. Let me set the default option for the same. It should open with always uses open to. This is not HTML file, this is Word file. Okay, these are HTML files. Wait a second, wait a second. For example, now we have one another option. When I click on hyperlink, you can see there is one option, create new document. Now what we want, I want if I click on any of the links, it will create a new document. How to do that? First of all, what text you want to be display as a link, that you will write here. You will you can write anything over here. I am writing create a Word file. Okay, after this you need to specify the name of the document. Fine. What should be the name of the document? For example, I have written Word. Okay, so I have written Word dot d o c x. Okay, then I wanted to change its location to desktop, my docs. Fine. So you can write here the name as well, dot docx. Fine. And you can press OK. Okay, then we have two options: edit the new document later, like if you want that, like when you click on the link at that particular time, it should open the file. Then you can select this option. If you want your system should create file right now, then you will choose this option. Now we have used the first option. I have pressed on OK. When I'll follow the link, when I'll press control key, you can see it shows a hand. Now I need to press the left click. Okay, it has created that file named Word. Fine. Whatever this is my file. You can write here anything, whatever you want, you can write here. Okay, after that I have saved this. Now I have closed it. Like whenever you again open this file, okay, it will show you the same content. You can edit it, or you can close it. So this is the another way to do this. Okay, now what is the last option we do have? Is last option is, like if you wanted to create a link to for example, you wanted to create any of the website links you wanted to create. For example, here I'm writing open Sri Rama Bharti. Public school YouTube channel. So I wanted to open this link. I want, when I click on this particular text, it should open Sri Rama Bharti Public School YouTube channel. So what I need to do is, here in this address, I need to paste the address of that particular channel. So how can I do that? Like, I'll go to the browser. Whatever I link wanted to open, I need to copy that particular link. I have copied the link. Okay. After this, I'll paste that link into the address bar. Okay. And now I'll click on OK. When to follow this link, when I'll press control plus click, it will open the Rama Bharti YouTube channel on my screen. So this way, if you wanted to link things to your web page, you can link things to the web page as well. I hope this is clear to everyone. Now we will do with the cross reference option. What is the cross reference option? Like it is used to like for example, when you click on the cross reference option, there are number of reference types are available. You can set reference to the headings, you can set reference to the bookmark, you can set reference to the footnote, endnote, and equation. What we will do is we will set the reference to any of the headings present over here. For example, I wanted to create reference for this last heading. Okay, which kind of reference I wanted to insert? I wanted to insert the heading text over there as a link. Then I have clicked on insert. Here you can see that particular text, the heading text has been inserted on the screen as a link. When I'll press control plus click, it will take my control to that particular heading. So this is the cross reference. I hope this is clear to everyone. Thank you so much. Take care.